So how toxic is meth? Well, for every pound of the poisonous drug produced, 5 pounds of toxic waste are created and dumped into our environment. With meth labs active in all 50 states, that could be a real problem. Don't support meth, not even once. So how does meth affect your brain? Meth causes your brain to release excess dopamine. At first, this causes pleasure, but eventually it damages your dopamine receptors so that experiencing any pleasure becomes almost impossible. Don't do meth, not even once.